The parents of two local teens murdered on a popular jogging trail are hoping for answers today.
They're meeting with investigators in the day ahead. And WESH 2 Stewart Moore joins us live this morning from the Orange County Sheriff's Office. Stewart, two men have been charged in these deaths.
That's right, Jason. Those arrests were announced on Friday night, and now the parents of the two boy victims are hoping to find out more answers about the motive and behind these two men and their criminal history. Now that the two men deputies believe are responsible for killing two Winter Park High School students are behind bars, authorities are set to meet with the families of the victims. Sheriff Jerry Deming says these murders were committed by two violent men.
Our investigation has determined the young victims were attempting to sell two stolen handguns to Jesse Davis and Hector Rodriguez.
Jeremy Stewart and Nicholas Pache's bodies were found smoldering along the Cady Way Trail. Their families and friends had an immediate call to action for people to come forward with information that would lead to an arrest. Tips and clues led deputies to James Davis and Hector Rodriguez.
Any message to the family, Hector?
And back here live in front of the sheriff's office. Now, James Davis, one of the suspects in this case, investigators actually referred to him as an imminent danger to the public. He was actually behind bars at the time of the arrest for these murders for attempting to kill someone else during a robbery. Investigators say that they will talk with the families today, give them more answers, hopefully, with regards to this case. Of course, WESH 2 will be here. And if they say anything after that meeting, we will pass that information along to you. We're live in Orange County. Stewart Moore, WESH 2 News.